It is National Zoo Lovers Day, so I talked my friends into coming to the zoo with me.
Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Let's just figure it out as we go.
Okay. A 7-year-old complimented my shoes my day's made.
Oh.
Look at why.
We're thinking how easy. And why didn't we sneak in a little mini? Could have spiked this.
Not that I was planning it.
So, this land actually used to be plantation. Did not know that.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words.
Sweet little garden here. They use some of it to provide for the animals in the zoo. I'm not going down on the farm. I can get all that I want back home. Mighty fine swine.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti.
We came, we noticed that there's spiders, and we're out.
Oh, come out.
It also smells in here, and it's hot, so. Bye.
Look at those feet.
What is it?
That's a double waddle cassowary.
That's a pretty sweet hat. I want one of those.
It's a cassowary.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. That's how we all feel.
And jump off the
ground. We can't go up there.
You can jump over.
You're gonna get kangaroo poop all over your shoes. Oh my gosh! You have to stay on the pathway. You're eating kangaroo poop all over your shoes, and you don't want kangaroo poop all over your shoes.
Listen to her.
It's gonna stink real bad. Ow! Sick.
Just to give you an idea.
That one, I thought it was one leg. There's one leg up.
I press the reins.